What does JADC2 mean at the tactical edge? To SAIC, that means the Squire device, a wearable, body-worn compute device that allows for machine learning-driven inference to provide site exploitation, language translation, facial recognition, all those kinds of capabilities without any RF emissions whatsoever. A device that allows for peer-to-peer data propagation up to a half a mile away using very low bandwidth LPI-LPD comms. A platform that allows for innovative interaction with the compute device using augmented reality or a variety of other interfaces. What does JADC2 at the edge mean? It means radical innovation and a much faster decision-making cycle that allows for a hyper-enabled operator to move quicker, to make decisions faster and better, and ultimately to be more effective in their mission.